In other words, management will generally act upon significant variances from plan and ignore insignificant variances from plan. However, what is considered significant by one management team may not be considered significant by another. In companies striving for zero defects, even the smallest of variances will be acted upon.